Okay, I'm a little confused here because this I wrote down as Clayton. And I'm highly dyslexic, so I have no idea why it would say Clayton. I'm looking for something Wow, that's pretty cool. There's a bow wake right there. Fascinating phenomena. I suppose this is worth doing, even if only I enjoy it. But I suspect others will enjoy this too. A donut. There's a huge amount of helium right here. Like something like high 90% of all helium known on Earth. And this is also the center of a great big huge fracking field. Stalled out. The computer's tachometer is pinned. A negated energy beam. Ooh, like a triangle. That's sweet. These tiny, subtle little, and that's triangle. Now that was an interesting shot because it seemed to miss the dead center. Oh wow. And I used to make nasty jokes about Texas. That's definitely the Lone Star itself. These almost look alive. Which in and of itself implies human control. Although nature can do that, but it seems pretty apparent that humans are intervening even if this is a natural event. Absolutely beautiful. Although, again, there's a square there. See if this guy hits the square. Yeah, it did. And the square's gone now. Square right in here somewhere. A I guess I didn't go back far enough. Right there. Almost looks like a circle there, though. That's a circle. No. Well, it's there. Good heavens. The next one is Julesburg, and I don't know why that would be named that either. Maybe I didn't make these up. But we're done with Clayton.